She was a last-minute substitute on the Soviet team, replacing Nina Dronova, who had broken her wrist. Olga wasn't even listed in the Russian team biography. But after Gordon spotted that practice move, we began to comment.
Now watch this. Watch this. Back to me, right to the other arm.
Has that been done before by
never, a girl? Never. Not by any human that I know of. Look at that. And she's second best. I don't believe it.
This, then, is a historic performance you're watching right now in gymnastics.
She's, Kathy Rigby's size. Oh, my... Wow!
By morning, she was a household name around the world. The next night, we moved to the individual all-around finals. After the vault, Olga had a chance at the gold. And now came her specialty, the unevens. It was a disaster.
Oh, look at that. Right off the bat. Oh, that's a shame. And now she's in such a tight fight for the championship. Here we go. There's a back somebody to the catch. Wow. Even with her mistakes, she's still revolutionizing gymnastics.
Point out specifics when you can.
I sure will. She just dropped. There's another mistake. Poor kid. You know, this is what we talk about seasoning.
Nope, she just lost it all. Lost her composure.
Jim, this is
at 8:17.
The small, vulnerable figure left the floor defeated. Her confidence was gone. As Coach Paulina Ostakova tried to console her, the tears began to flow. Triumph had turned to tears, childish joy to teenage sadness, and no one feels deeper sadness than a teenager. Still one more night remained, the individual event finals. The world held its breath as Olga returned to the bar. She was good. Perfection had returned. The confidence flowed.